We learned the C part to the solo jazz last week, so look at video number 5 for that. And then we worked on hacksaws a little bit more tonight, and we worked on a couple new exits from them. So first one we did was kind of fun. It was just this little stretchy exit where we just rock step away from our follow. If we were doing it the simplest way, in and out, it just looks like this. If we put it in the context of doing a couple hacksaws, we do it here, we do it here, and then we step, and then rock step out of there. Then we practiced two way exits for the follow on their other foot, and first we just did these open tuck turns. We just practiced this rock step, kick step, kick step, rock step, just like a Charleston 6-pound tuck turn. And then we did it in a 4-pound. So we went twist, twist, around, and rock step. So, twist, twist around, and rocks. And then from there,